and your clothes simekelea tu hapo. Then kuna mafuta, and you know what? Remis for life. Then there's some Colgate, there's some stuff to use. Hapa tuko na another cabinet, another drawer. These are just chips, crisps. As I promised earlier, I was to do a room tour. This kind of hectic because lilala, and then me and Mekuja too have spread my thing. I've at least made something for you guys to make sure that it's neat. And now I want you to come with me to this beautiful room in a location that I'm going to tag later. And I'm sure you're going to love it. So in case you visit this place, as much as there is a bad perception about it, I'm sure that you're going to love it because security is okay and everything is fine. So let's go and let me show you this beautiful room. Yeah, yeah. Oh, before then, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Oh, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Ukishaingia, there is this the door, so there is this switch here. It need to light up that thing there, so you can switch it off and on. And then after the switch, we have the curtains because the window is right here, so you can just open up like this. You can open up like this. Then there is this beautiful window. I don't know whether you can see, guys. I think I need to put a flash on for you to be able. Yeah, and that's how it is. So Rhodesia E stuff. That's the curtain. And then here there's a cabinet. A small cabinet. Just beside the bed. These are remote. There's a drawer right here, you can put your stuff in. And pachini kuna kaa hivi. This is just a random shop bag of mine. And this is what they have. Hata mshaona, and it's fine. That's it for the cabinet. And then, now we go to the bed. Hii kitanda ni kwa nimelala. I was tired, so I slept. So it's not neat, it's not perfect. Once they make it themselves, it's more perfect actually. So these are two pillows. There's a cushion here. There's a very big bedding, which is cool. There's a cream white bed sheet too. Then kuna hii kitu, I even don't know its purpose. This slid little stuff. Kunayo, this is just a random bag of mine. And then there's this something. So from a distance, this is what we have for the bed section. Oh, the bed is amazing. This is what the bed looks like. Then there's this huge mattress. There you can see it. Yoyote. So it's a beautiful place. And up or Jew, we have a very beautiful art. It's of a flower. So beautiful, right? Yep. So let me just do a quick view of the curtain, the cabinet, and the bed. Chairs, the table is here. Yeah, that's just a bottle of water. It's amazing. Yeah, and the table itself is so dope, as you can see. So dope furniture. So, and there are two. So I can just go back a little bit for you to see the whole stuff. So that's it. Then tukitoka kwa bed here, we go to that table. Then we can just move along. These are just my stuff. Been trying to pack, so don't worry about them. We have two sockets here. You can charge your stuff, the phone and the laptop and stuff like this. And then tukipanda hivi, we have this beautiful TV, which is dope as well. It's LG. Then tukona socket yake hapa. Then this is the stuff to connect. Anyway, I was charging my phone here kwa hii socket ya TV because ingine ni kama iko loose kiasi, so inaachilia. So this one is a bit stable. I use that. After the TV here, we have this dope wardrobe. Just good to put your stuff. Can just give you an overview of how it looks like. Yeah. Nice. So to kifungua, we have some stuff of mine. These are the hangers you can hang just on your clothes. Then kuna mafuta, and you know what? I don't use for life. Then there's a pocket, there's some stuff to use. Hapa tukona another cabinet, another drawer. These are just chips, crisps, or clisips, whatever you call them. Yeah. Another one to put your own stuff. And then hapa juu, kuna this something where you can put your bags. It's a bit high. You can put your bags and your own stuff there. So these are dope wardrobe to put your stuff. After the wardrobe, you come all the way. Let me shut the door. You come all the way to this beautiful entrance. Of course, Apoiko. Let me show you something and then you're going to understand what it means. Kwenye tunaenda next. So once you see this, of course you have an idea where we are headed. So it's just a washroom. So hapa kuna switch, I mean the shower, whatever. And then kuna ingine ya lighting. So kisha ingia bafu, I mean, you just open the door and it's dope in. Nimeoga sahi, so it's a bit wet. Don't worry about that. I'm going to take you straight to the lighting. To the upper part. Here in the window, you have all the stuff on the roof, maybe. Then there's that tap and all it's for. Then there's that beautiful lighting. And the shower is a bit different from the normal ones. And there are those dope tiles. The brown tiles are dope. I love them. With the cream white stuff there. Is it cream white or marble? I think marble. Maybe. Yeah, so this is just your toilet. With my stuff, you go hang towel and the other stuff that you clean up. Jimmy, my stuff here. This young bouquet. Jimmy's stuff. From Malango. Here we are. I'm going to light Kwanza. Ooh, it's a bit dark. Yes, here we are. Yes, I feel like a sabuni here. Then there's the sink, of course, for human purpose. Then there's this stuff. Yes, Junior Nini. Yeah, and that's the bedroom actually. It's not so big. You tap, come on tap for, I'm on tap for something. You need a familiar shower. You know, you have to cut tissue and you are done for the washroom. Yeah, yeah. Let me go and show you the floor in the other part of the room now. So, ukitoka washroom. There's this dope stuff. Okay, so the floor is somehow. Is it brownish or what? I don't know the color. Nakujaiva. There's this dope doormat. And your doormat. Hapa kuna dustbin. Let me just lift it up a little bit. Kuna dustbin huko vitu zako. Then viatu zangu. The ones that I'm putting on right now. It's a bit chilly. Then hapo karibu na bed kuna this dope dope mat pia, so you can just relax hapo. And basically that's the room. So let me just stand mahali nikuoneshe the entire room at a glance. Sawa sawa. Yeah, so nasimama kwa hii kona kwenye kuna viatu, and then I'm going to give you the overview of the room. Marsabit, Marsabit town. It's a good place. It's so cool. Si joto sana. I think because we have the national park here, which is so huge with a lot of trees. It's a dope forest. Kwenye kuna Lake Paradise. I'm going to show you a video about that. Maybe Nikki edit, because I have some. What are they called? The recordings. I think they have a name, but I've forgotten. So I'm going to show that. That's the reason why it's so cool here. It can be hot sometimes, but not so hot compared to other parts of Marsabit. This is a beautiful hotel to stay when you come to visit Marsabit. Their service is amazing. The customer service is so dope. You have some good waiters and waitresses. They're amazing. The food is so, so good, delicious, and all that kind of stuff. I mean, everything is good. The bed, the rooms, they are good and they are very affordable for the night or maybe for a week or something. And I think when you come here, you're going to have a time for your life. Basically, I've been saying this for every place that I go, but this place is so dope for everything because it's affordable. There's security, but again, security is not available, so you have to be at the right place at the right time. But I think security is dope. Food is amazing, service is good, management is so, so good, they hear you out, I mean, cleanliness is fine, so kila kitu iko sawa. This Saku Hotel, and ukikuja hapa, just come to Saku, and you are going to meet amazing people, yani, amazing people, you know what I mean? Yeah, so that's it, guys, and thank you for your support always. And when you're just subscribe, please subscribe. Subscribe, let us grow. So that's it, guys, and I hope to see you in the next video. Peace out. I love you all. This is the view of Marsabit town from Saku. It's beautiful. Yeah, la, la.